Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Sketchup tutorials how to design simple cabin. Okay, to design simple cabin I will use these rectangle tools. We use a freestyle measurement and now you can use pull tools to convert into 3D. The next I will use offset tools where we offset this face to this point. And then you can create a rectangle like from this point to here. Now we can use line tools to connect between these two line object. And then use erase tools to erase this edge. And also in here. The next, you can use pull tools to pull at this face. Okay. You also can pull in here. I will move into this point. And the next, you can convert into group. Triple click, right click, and make group. Next border, we draw rectangle again at this point, the middle point, and move into here. Now we use pull tools to convert into 3D. Use offset tools, we offset this face, this, and then we extrude a bit in this face. Now we can create circle for handle. From this point, and then use pull tools to convert into 3D. The next, we offset at this face, and then you can use erase tools, erase this edge. Now we use pull tools again to convert into 3D. So this is for simple handle. Then triple click also in here. Don't forget to press a control button to select multiple objects. Right click, we convert into group. Now we can copy by using move tools. So I will move from this point. Press control button and click in here. Right click and you can flip along red axis. Now we already create this simple 3D model cabins with SketchUp. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.